Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another potentially last episode of Dragon Age Origins. The reason that I'm comfortable in saying that is because the recent room we were just in had so many health potions and lyrium potions and balms of various different kinds that I can only assume through this door, which says rooftop, which is where that giant lizard decided to land. I can only assume that is where it currently lies. Now, we got fire arrows. I'm assuming there's not going to be a dragon just waiting there. So we've got fire arrows to deal with minions. And then when the time comes, switching to elf flight arrows. There's no other way to say this. Alistair, Wynn, Zevran, Dog. Wolf. Better wolf. Let's do this. That's when the game crashes and it's very anticlimactic. Yep, that's a dragon. You're doing great, lads. He'll be fine. Yeah, Wynn, we're gonna need some healing. Hi. Okay, there are no minions. There are no minions whatsoever. Elf flight arrows. And run. Oh, we've lost our wolves. And I've lost the... Oh. Stone golems. I summon you. Yeah.
Best be wary.
Scattershot. Did he just kill my golem? Okay, no. It's fine. Let's do this. You can't beat my golems with little bits of fire. Oh, shit. Where's it going? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Hello. That's way too close. Nope. I ain't dealing with that.
Shall be done.
Arrow of slaying? I mean, we're getting through its hit points. Say that. I don't have to move, which is very good. Oh, no. No. No, don't hit me. My golems are doing work. Okay. Bring in the wolf. Ow. Poultice. I forgot. Can I stun it? Okay, I can't stun it. Apparently being corrupted. Don't know what that means. Wynn, just keep us alive. Oh, she's healing the golems. Sweet. Where are we going? Ow. Oh, there's minions. Oh, single shot kills. What the hell is hitting us? Oh, is the dragon still hitting us? Right, come on, kill these. These are nothing. Okay, you're something. Okay, scattershot. Ah, I don't have a scattershot. Everyone save me! Okay, the dragon's leaving us alone, which I'm liking. I'm just hoping it's not healing.
I still remember my first battle.
Scattershot. Boom! And then he just threw a rock. Man, these golems are amazing. best decision ever to keep these golems. Right, you golem, you're my friend. Where are we going? Oh, you're just chilling out. Okay, let's go get a dragon. First enchanter Irving. I didn't summon you. What the hell are you doing here, dude? All right, let's go. Let's go kill a dragon. He's on half health. I'll lure him. Scattershot, scattershot, scattershot. Where the hell are you going? Kick. Ow. Okay, the problem is this is much closer to the dragon. And I don't want to be here. Where the fuck are you guys over there? Scatter shot. All four golems are still in play.
There is no glory in bloodshed.
They're dying because they're not coming over here. Right. One of my golems has died. That is less than satisfactory. Can you guys get over here? Oh, no, that's not good. Ow. Yeah. Okay, I should stop taking these guys so lightly. Scattershot. There we go. Off. We got one golem left because they're just standing there. Nice. Right, you guys go after him. Okay, all of our golems are dead. Bring in the Red Cliffians. Men of honor. Women of power. Maybe some dogs, because we like dogs. Arrow of slang. Okay. Am I doing... We've still got 12 elf flight arrows. Yeah. Zevran's summoning a wolf. Just realize now I don't have my wolf. There we go, right. Wait, where is he? Oh, he's over there. What was that? Wait, can I use this? I'm getting 12 XP. They're just watching me. How do I fire it? Yeah! Can we... Are we hitting it? I don't think we're hitting it. This thing sucks. Stop all grouping around together, you morons! Irving is just soloing this dragon while we fuck about. Whoops! Let's go, Irving. You got this, man. He just died. That's fine. Scattershot! Oh my god, so much happening on screen right now. It's getting laggy. The archdemon is going down. Let's take the heat off our Red Cliffians. What? Oh my god! Zevran bust it! I've never held a sword in my life. Just stole Zevran's kill, 100%. Alistair, it should have been you. Let's hope you impregnated Morrigan, which is a weird sentence. Cutscenes in this are amazing. So, a quick 15-minute video, I think, will be this
and
one.
Then, it was over.
Duncan?
With the Archdemon dead, the Darkspawn Horde quickly crumbled. Most fled back into the Deep Roads. They would remain a threat in the years to come. But the Blight had been ended before it had truly begun. Ferelden had been saved, and the entire kingdom rose up to joyously greet its new king.
Hoorah, Alistair!
Grey Warden stood redeemed, and a new age had begun. But at what cost?
Well, we sacrificed a lot, we lost a hell of a lot, but it turns out that my game just crashed. My game just crashed, oh, for God's sake. I'm going to be really annoyed if I have to do that fight again.
My friends, we are gathered to celebrate those responsible for our victory. Of those who stood against the Darkspawn siege of Denerim, there is one in particular who deserves commendation.
Percy.
The one who led the final charge against the Archdemon remains with us still. An inspiration to all he saved that day. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you the hero of Ferelden. The first Grey Warden to defeat the Blight since Gadahel 4 centuries ago. My friend, it is hard to imagine how you could have aided Ferelden more. I think it only appropriate that I return the favor. Is there any boon that you might request of Ferelden's king? If it is within my power, I will grant it.
Can you find Fergus? Like, I just realized that for the entire thing. I was just thinking about what the start of my story was, and my brother's still out there, and I have no idea where he is. I only wish to continue to serve the crown. I ask that the Howls pay for what they did to my family. A title and riches? I've already got that. I'm Couscous. I ask that the Howls pay for what they did to my family.
The Howls are hereby stripped of their titles and fortune and will be investigated as to their involvement in the Hyeva attack. Hyeva itself is, of course, restored to your family. Namely, your brother Fergus, since he was found safe and sound near the Korkari Wilds.
Yes!
Let it also be known that the Arling of Amaranthine, once the land of Arl Howe, is now granted to the Grey Wardens. There they can rebuild, following the example of those who went before them. What are your plans? Will you remain with the Grey Wardens?
I love that he's like looking directly at me. I think he'll need my help. The Darkspawn are still a threat. The Grey Wardens need me. I don't know yet. I do not know.
Well, I hope you'll stay here in court while you decide. Your skills are sorely needed. There's a group of Ferelden citizens waiting outside to get a look at the hero. I suggest you make at least a brief appearance before they storm the gate. Just tell the guard at the door when you're ready.
Okay. So, I'm guessing this is what I missed when the game kind of kicked me out. So we're going to save here. So yeah, the game sort of kicked me out and then took me into this campsite where I could sleep the night. It was just... right. So, where are we? Anyone? We've got Arleman. Let's talk to Alistair again. Come on, man. Off the record.
So, we made it. I'm impressed, aren't you?
Hell yeah,
the
man.
The odds were completely against one of us actually getting to the Archdemon. But of course, you would make it. I knew you would. I guess Morrigan was telling the truth after all. About the ritual. The rest of the Grey Wardens haven't arrived yet for more lay. But they've already sent questions. What should I tell them?
Okay, well, I love the fact that Alistair's like, man, we did it. We did it. You and me, we are amazing. Riordan went on his own, scaled a tower, jumped off a tower onto a dragon, stabbing it in the neck, and then splicing through one of its wings so that it couldn't take off and fly away. It was stuck on that rooftop with us. And we've just not mentioned him whatsoever. It's like, oh, remember that guy? Don't know what happened to him. Let's tell them the truth.
That a Malefica saved you and then ran off to have my demon baby? That has a certain ring to it, right? No, I suppose I'll just keep that to myself. I can shrug and look stupid. It's a talent. Speaking of Morrigan, do you know where she went? I'm told she vanished right after the battle. No goodbyes or anything.
Well, she doesn't want to be followed.
I'm just concerned about what that ritual is going to cost eventually. At any rate, I can see Arleman giving me that look. More king stuff, I suppose. It can never wait.
Yeah.
And if I don't get the chance some other time, thanks for everything.
It's hardly goodbye.
I know, but I'm king now, and that means things will change. I guess we'll see. I'll let you get to your adoring public. They want to see the hero of Ferelden, and who am I to keep them waiting?
That is true. Are you kidding me? We've still got an elf cleaning up the floor. Like, it's a stone floor. What is she scrubbing for? Oh, Arleman, hello.
It is over. I can barely believe it. You stopped the civil war and then defeated the Blight. On behalf of Ferelden, allow me to say thank you. It truly cannot be said enough.
So the interesting thing is actually, I'll see if I can, in my very poor editing skills, put a little bit of the second fight, because I had to do the dragon fight again. Alistair was actually the one that killed the archdemon in that one. So it's nice that the two damage dealers of the group really got stuff done. I'm a Grey Warden, and that's what heroes do.
So I'm learning. It's good that you're staying here in the capital. The hero of Ferelden will have influence, and there is much to be done. Myself, I will be remaining here to help Alistair. Tegan will take over the rule of Redcliffe, at least for the time being. Connor seems well enough, and Isolde refuses to speak of what happened. She says she never wants to go back. I cannot thank you enough for saving them. They are the joy of my existence. Tell me, have you noticed anything strange about the lad? He seems quiet.
I mean, that's hardly strange.
The way he looks at me at times, it's as if No, that cannot be. It is my imagination. But here I am rambling on. I shall let you get back to your celebration, Warden. Enjoy it while you can.
You're saying you think you might still be possessed? Well, kill him if you want. Just say the word. Leliana! Hello.
So here we are. The conquering hero has won the day, and now he takes his bow and exits the stage. A fine ending.
I thought that was takes his bow and exits, and I'm like, oh wow, they customized that line because I'm an archer. But does the hero get his girl? You should be taking a bow with me.
And my part was small. I'm happy to watch you receive the accolades. It's quite fun. You know, I can't help now but think of my vision. The Maker sent me to help you. And look what you did. It's a miracle. It truly is. I've been asked by the Chantry to return to the Urn of Sacred Ashes. I need to make sure it's protected. Maybe pilgrims can even begin going there again.
Do you need help? I don't want to help, actually. So, yeah, congratulations. Sounds like fun.
I expect to leave a month from now with a small army of Templars and priests. It will be a grand adventure of my very own.
Nice.
I'm looking forward to it. At any rate, you should get back to the celebration. We can speak another time.
Yeah, that's going to be great for you because you can actually get back in touch with your religious side because, like, none of us were religious. You were the only religious person in our team. So, Oh, Fergus!
When I heard that my little brother was not only a Grey Warden, but also leading Ferelden into battle, I was surprised, to put it mildly, Father. He would have been so proud of you. I know I am. You've done good.
What the hell happened to you, dude?
I never made it to the Battle at Ostagar. We were still scouting in the wilds when we were attacked by a party of Darkspawn. Most of my men were killed. I woke up 2 weeks later in a chastened hut, wounded and feverish, trying not to think too much about them. When I heard that my little brother was not only... I tried to get word to High Ever. You can imagine what happened, I suppose.
I'm very sorry about Orin and Orianna.
Yes, I'm trying not to think too much about them. Hal was a greedy, traitorous bastard. I just wish I'd been there to help you kill him. At least Amaranthe now belongs to the Grey Wardens. There's some justice in that, I think.
Yeah.
I need to go back to High Ever. See if I can clean up the mess Hal made of it. I will see you soon, I hope.
If I can get away, yeah.
Good. High Ever won't be the same without everyone around.
Everyone's dead.
Yourself, you hear? Or I'll find you and nag you like Mother did until you're ready to tear out your hair.
Like... The problem is that, like, Hal wouldn't have just kept the residents of High Ever just absolutely fine there. So, Win, Severan! Severan, out of the way, all of you. My baby.
I will be relieved when all this pomp and ceremony is done. Such events are perfect opportunities for assassins, after all. I can't help but expect the crows to appear at any moment. Which would be a welcome break, mind you.
Bloodbath sounds like a fun idea.
You see? This is why I like you. Always game for a little fun. You know, it does occur to me that staying in one place is only going to invite the crows to find me that much quicker. While fun, that might eventually get complicated. You said earlier that you are planning on remaining here. Is that true?
Only if you're staying with me.
Naturally. You caught me and now you're stuck with me, I'm afraid. Sad, I know, but we'll manage somehow. Well then, since I am sticking around, I suppose we'll have plenty of time to speak later, yes? So go on and get paraded about. It's fun to watch. Don't worry, I'll keep an eye on you and make sure no one gets a clear shot. Not without paying me a great deal of coin, anyhow.
I respect that. Everyone's got a price. As long as it's a lot, I don't mind.
The hero of Ferelden. My. How does it feel?
You still alive? I thought you were like 90 years old. They could have thought up a better name.
Alistair's idea, I understand. Which should explain much.
Casually committing treason.
A blight defeated with the other nations barely becoming aware. Who could ask for better?
I didn't do it on my own.
I don't think many heroes ever do. I'm glad not to be on the receiving end of all this attention myself. I say, let the young have their fame. Not that I've gone without notice. Irving asked me to take over as first enchanter, but I don't wish to go back. Not after all this. Instead, I've decided to accept a position here at court. There's not been a mage advising the throne for a very long time.
That's a great idea. I was hoping you might stay with me, actually, with Zevran.
I understand you are remaining in Denerim, so we will likely see each other a great deal. I look forward to it.
Cool.
For now, I imagine the hero of Ferelden still has much to do. Good luck.
Ogryn, Sten,
Azzy.
Ogryn, around other dwarves.
Humans have a better taste for spirits than I thought. The ale up here is actually good. Orzammar ale tastes like dirt in comparison. Probably because they put dirt in it. Go figure.
Think you might go back to Orzammar?
I don't know. Maybe eventually. I'm getting used to that big sky up there. And I'm thinking I might just look up Felsi again. See where that goes.
Hell yeah. I'm glad. I hope you two are happy.
I'll drink to that. Ah, well. Enough babbling. That pot-bellied son of a whore Tegan said I'd pass out before drinking an entire barrel of pickle juice. I aim to prove him wrong.
Arl Tegan. Like, at what point does all of these, like, I know they're adventurers, but they're letting the professionalism go a little bit. Don't ever change, my friend.
Who, me? It's been good traveling with you, Warden. Don't get lost in the shuffle now.
Okay, he's got his own dog. Okay, I can't wait to have that conversation. Is that everyone? So we've got Alistair, Wynn, Leliana, Zevran, Ogryn, Sten, Percy, Morrigan should be there, but she's left. Okay. Have you got your little dog?
It is good to see you again, Kadan. These people, they call you hero. It is a strange word, but I think I understand its meaning. The Arishak on occasion has declared a Kunari to be Kunoran Vel, one who serves as an example to others. Such examples are always made after their death, however, a death in service to the Kun. A living Kunoran Vel would be too proud.
No, I actually kind of agree with that. It's like saying knighthoods. You should only knight people that are dead. I think saints are actually like that, aren't they? Don't you have to be posthumously made a saint? Might be wrong. Do the Kunari celebrate and put on parades?
When a Kunoran Vale is declared, certainly. It is one of few occasions when the Kunari are permitted to engage in revelry. There is imbibing of spirits, public chanting, meditations abandoned. It is madness.
Madness. That would be quite a sight.
It is interesting. It can take days for the Ben Hasrath to restore order. There may even be executions. I suppose I should tell you. I have decided to return to my people. Your quest is done, and thus so is my reason for accompanying you.
I could go with you if you like. If you want, I can go with you.
Is that truly what you want? There is much to hold you here, and it is a long journey.
I can always come back.
If you truly wish to come, I have a ship prepared to leave in 2 days' time. Meet me at the docks after all this celebration is over. It would be good to continue our travels. If I do not see you there, Panahedan, Kadan. May you always find the path you seek.
Yeah, absolutely. Zevran, do you wanna come to...
Does the Ferelden monarchy make much use of assassins? I wonder if this is a good time to ask.
Probably not. I'm a little annoyed. I thought maybe he'd have got, like, really fond of Percy and got his own dog. Percy? Well, I think that is everything. My adoring public.
The crowds outside are getting restless.
Restless? What am I supposed to do?
Just put in an appearance, so I understand it. The people just want to see their hero in person. I'm supposed to take you to your escort, full brigade, their armor all shined up and everything. They're really honored to be guarding you, let me tell you.
I don't want people with shined up perfect armor. I want people with busted armor that looks like they've been in a fight. Like, I want the survivors of the Blight to be there, not some parade people. All right, let's go.
Right. I'll take you there now. Follow me.
In the months that followed his coronation, Alistair proved to be a popular king, if largely unwilling to involve himself in matters of governing. He travelled often, making appearances in towns throughout Ferelden to the great delight of the commoners. They referred to him as a king with the common touch, even if a few knew it was a simpler version to life in court. Is it automatic or do I click? Click. News that the Urn of Sacred Ashes had been found in Ferelden did not spread outside the Chantry until Brother Genitivi made an announcement several months after the defeat of the Darkspawn. The manuscript detailing his research and his experience with Andraste's cult drew huge interest amongst scholars throughout Thedas. Some years later, the Chantry announced that the resting place of Andraste's ashes had indeed been found. A ripple of excitement spread through the pious people of Thedas, with many undertaking pilgrimages to see the ashes or partake of their healing powers. Following months of effort, the Tower of the Circle of Magi was finally cleansed of the last spirits to slip through the veil. No further abominations were created, and First Enchanter Irving was pleased to declare the circle safe. All that could be saved had been. With the slavers shut down in the alienage, the lot of the city-born elves improved for a time. The new king even named the local elder to his personal court, a scandal amongst humans, but a sign of new hope to the elves. Shiani continued to be an outspoken member of the alienage community, and in time became the new elder. That outspokenness earned her frequent trouble, but served her people well. Al-Eman remained in Denerim for some time, acting as the Chancellor and Chief Advisor to King Alistair. Tegan ruled over Redcliffe in his stead, and was surprised to find himself well-loved by the villagers, who were still grateful for the nights he spent defending their lives. In time, Aemon abdicated in favour of his brother, an event the locals greeted with approval and enthusiasm. The tavern in Redcliffe Village, now run by Bella, was renamed the Grey Warden's Rest. It echoes with tales of how the hero of Ferelden saved the village and healed Al-Eman with the sacred ashes of Andraste. Few believe that such tall tales could be possibly true. The Dalish elves prospered after the siege at Denerim, having earned much respect for their part in the battle. For once, human lands welcomed the wandering folk. The new keeper, Lanaya, was respected both amongst the Dalish as well as in the Ferelden court. She was a voice of reason, and other Dalish clans would turn to her to help resolve disputes with human folk. In time, many of the Dalish clans moved to the new land provided for them in the south near Rostagar. Wary of their human neighbours, however, tensions soon rose again, and only Keeper Lanaya's leadership kept peace alive. In Orzammar, King Harriman quickly put down Balin's rebellion, and then passed a series of laws to please the clan lords. Unfortunately, that isolated the dwarves even further from the surface. Caste restrictions and rights of the nobles both grew, and trade with the human lands was all but cut off. Oops. After a law excluding the castlers from common areas of the city was passed, a rebellion saw the slums reduced practically to rubble. Although outrage was widespread, the assembly remained united behind King Harriman. Brother Burkle's new chantry in Orzammar drew a surprising number of converts among the dwarves. They quickly attracted a great deal of anger from more conservative quarters, and before long the assembly severely restricted the Andrastian's rights. Oh god, have I just screwed up Orzammar? Brother Burkle resisted and was slain while being arrested during a peaceful demonstration in the Commons. The Assembly claimed this was an accident, but news of the resulting riots reached the Chantry on the surface, where the Divine even contemplated a new exalted march. We're going to declare war on the dwarves. The dwarven mage Dagna ultimately completed her studies at the rebuilt Circle Tower. Eventually, she published a comprehensive theory of how lyrium vapors relate to the supply of magic. It gained a great deal of attention. It was not long before Branka mastered Carradine's technique, learning how to use the Anvil of the Void to create new golems, the first in many centuries. The dwarven people greeted this news with cheers, though few knew of the cost. Initially, King Harriment was more than willing to provide volunteers for Branka. The golems were sorely needed to crush Balin's rebellion, after all, and they did so with success. But eventually, Harriment declared that no new dwarven souls could be used on the anvil. The unending need for golems in the Deep Roads, however, gave rise to secret surface raids to kidnap humans and elves for the Mad Paragon. When this came to light, a brief war broke out between Orzammar and Ferelden. The gates to the subterranean city were sealed, and Harriment's kingdom became more isolated than ever. Branka insists, of course, that the raids on the surface continue. Oh no. Oh no. God, we screwed up Orzammar completely. As good as her word, Morrigan disappeared once the Archdemon was slain. Someone of Morrigan's description was seen travelling alone months later, heading west through the Frostback Mountains, and she may have even been with child. As for Seelie's companions, they went their separate ways. Zevran, however, elected to remain at the side of his love, at least for a time. As the Blighted Lands began to heal, and the Grey Wardens slowly rebuilt the Order in Amaranthine, they discovered that the fight against the Darkspawn was not yet complete. Although the Horde was routed and had dissolved upon the Archdemon's death, many of the more powerful Darkspawn survived to organise roving war bands that preyed both upon the land and upon each other. These war bands spread havoc, and some even journeyed west into Orlais or crossed the Shining Sea by the Deep Roads. They proved incredibly difficult to wipe out. But these are tales yet to be told. This tale ended when Seelie sank his blade in the Archdemon's head and destroyed it forever. It was not the last that Ferelden would hear of him, however. Ominous. Okay, this game's amazing. I love it. I absolutely love it. I adore it. Okay, there's lots of crashes. There are lots of crashes. Clearly, Dragon Age is too high powered for my laptop. No, it's an older game. It doesn't necessarily run perfectly on modern equipment. I've downloaded a mod to help with all of the goings on. Thank you for the people that suggested that. As you saw, there was a couple of crashes towards the end. I'm just ruling that out as, oh well, who cares. This whole game was just so good. To think that when this came out, this was the first in its series. It's like Mass Effect. The first one, they knocked out of the park. And, I mean, I can't wait for 2 and for Inquisition. And Dread, I think it's Dread is the next one. I can't wait to see where the story goes from here. That was so good. It's just so good. All of the companions, some seemed more fleshed out than others. I get the sense that if I were to pursue Morrigan in this, it would be much more kind of romantic, whereas Zevran kind of came in late and we just sort of had this casual thing and was like, yep, we'll go around, let's go around together. This is just such a good game, and I can already, like, I remember every single one of the missions that had 2 different options, if not more, and every single decision I made seemed to matter in some respect. Like, because I did the golems, I now have these golem people, and they were amazing. Whereas if I were to do it another way round, maybe I wouldn't. Maybe I could even get werewolves from the Bressic Forest, from the Elvish, Dalish Elves. Yeah, I mean, this absolutely sensational. As usual, I'm going to let the credits roll just in case there's something a bit afterwards. Yeah, I mean, what else off the top of my head? The dragon fights, epic. Even the slow motion assassinations, of which I got none, but Alistair and Zevran got them all. The beheadings of the leader super units, if you will, the yellow named people. The flexibility with all of the companions, being able to choose their subclasses, being able to take them down whatever route you want. You can be a rogue, you can be a warrior, and still do all of the archery, daggers, everything like that. Didn't touch on mage that much, but the amount of magic I saw for mage, you can go pure support, healing, you can go all-out attack, fireball. It just seems to be a thousand different ways to play this game. The closest game I can think to this is Baldur's Gate 3. I believe they're made by the same... No, they're not made by the same people, but the foundations of Baldur's Gate, I think 1 and 2, were made by BioWare. This makes complete sense. Like, this game is like Baldur's Gate. It's just got flexibility, replayability, multiple different paths. I mean, even at the end, it was just like, right, where are you going? I've just written my own little story. Maybe that's going to affect 2, 3. I just absolutely adore this game. This is as good as Mass Effect 100%. It's probably more my scene than Mass Effect. I'm not necessarily that into all the spacey things, but I do love, adore Mass Effect. Anyone that hasn't seen my my playthrough of the trilogy, please check it out. I love it. It's such a good game. But the fantasy is more my sort of thing. So if it leads on into the next ones, I should probably lower this just in case I get copyrighted because these are actual songs or something. Yeah, I mean, I'm sure I'll do another episode where I actually talk in depth. This is just me off the top of my head at the moment. I love Zevran's character. There you go. Cast, Alistair, Steve Valentine, Flemeth, Kate Mulgrew. I know that name. Oh, how Tim Curry. What a legend he is. Claudia Black. I've heard of her. Steve Blum. Oh my god. Ogryn is Grunt in Mass Effect. Zevran, John Curry. Related to Tim Curry? Additional voices. Patrick J. Adams. Steve Barr, Michael Beatty. I'm looking to see it. Brian Bloom, I know that name. Trying to see if there's anyone here because Jim Cummings, I know that name as well. Gideon Geth. So many different people working on this. Like, it's a work of art. In fact, I actually thought that when my character didn't have a voice, I was a bit disappointed. But it doesn't matter, because it means that I can respond in what I'm picking, and it's like I'm talking to them. Liam O'Brien from Nolan North. My God, from everything. Mark Meer. Isn't that Mark Meer? That is Male Shepherd. Tara Platt. I know that name as well. Robin Sachs. Dwight Schultz. I know so many of these people. Oh. But yeah, so many people working on this. Like, voice acting knocked it out of the park. Completely knocked it out of the park. It was sensational. And, yeah, I mean, your character doesn't need a voice. If you're role-playing the game. You know, if you just become your character and you respond to them, it's like you're having a conversation with them. And it's... it's amazing. Absolutely amazing. It's truly one of the... I mean, If only I was playing this when it first came out. Actually, I'm glad I'm not, because I'd get to the end and then I'd be just crying for more games. But I think what I'm going to do is I am going to take Archery into the second game and possibly the third as well. And kind of do what Mass Effect is, like keep my character as it is. Don't know if I get to be Seely again. If so, 100% going to be an Archer. And we'll just see how the class evolves. We'll see if we can be pet class Archer, Ranger. I just hope that Percy gets to survive throughout all the games as well. And yeah, that's... I absolutely adore this game. Absolutely adore it. I think it's the Brood Mother in the background from the Deep Roads, which was just a hideous fight. That's your casual Darkspawn. That's Frostback Mountain? Oh no, that's Redcliffe. That's the windmill at the top, isn't it? And that's some angry chappies. I'm very intrigued as to how Morrigan's going to appear in the next game. I'm interested to see whether or not that God kid is going to... Well, I mean, obviously it's going to come back, but what does it mean? Like, she was so intense on wanting it, and then when I asked what's it for, she was like, I don't need to tell you. Which proves there is something to tell. She just doesn't want to tell me, which is fine. Doesn't have to. But I'm wondering how it's going to come out. A soul of an old god. So it's a soul of the Tevinter Magister that went to the... not Deep Roads. Went to the Black City, I think. Where the Maker was, basically. And the Maker punished them by turning them into Darkspawn and sending them back. So that Tevinter Magister, who I'm guessing... I mean, they say old god, but it's not an old god, is it? It's just a bloke. It's just a dude that learned magic and went to see God. And God went, you're going to die now. And he turned into a Darkspawn. So, a soul of a Darkspawn, soul of a mage. Guessing it's going to be really, really powerful. Oh, I wonder if that's that's going to be the protagonist in a future game. But I digress. As long as I get to retire on a farm with Zevran. Or Leliana's going to basically be religious pilgrim person. This is War, performed by 30 Seconds to Mars. Written by Jared Leto. Well, if that's what was just playing, then yeah, this is 100% going to get copyrighted. Oh, this game. I mean, this and Mass Effect, I'm 100% replaying. 100%. Tempted to go down like a complete just dick route and just pick all the terrible, terrible things. Okay, so there we go. We've reached the end. I'm going to resume because it came up with before. Hello. I'm here again.
When I heard of my little father, he would have been so proud of you. I need to go back to High Ever, see if I can clean up the mess.
Okay, let's go talk to Zevran a minute. Hi, Zevran.
I will. Such events are perfect opportunities for assassins. And leave you to... You know, it does occur. You said earlier that you are planning on remaining here. Is that true? And would you be in favor of my remaining with you?
I've grown fond of you, you see. Sad, but true. Now...
Okay. Right, so... That's obviously not... There. How do I get... Epilogue? Do I load that one? You can still download and play premium content that takes place before the big events of the climax. Oh, okay. So this is all this is doing is taking me back to... Now the game is over, you may continue to experience further adventures through downloadable content. Chronologically, these exploits take place prior to the Siege of Denerim. Okay. So we'll just see if there is... Camp for the night. Well, does that mean everyone's... Oh no, this is canonically before the siege, so...
I am yours.
Oh, okay. Well, that was fun. Premium content, ancient history. Yep, okay, so that is everything done. So... We will exit out. Okay. The campaigns. Warden's Keep. Oh god, was all of this? Oh god, I think all of this is DLC. Warden's Keep. Yeah, I've got everything, I think. Extra dog slot enabled. Oh, that's mods as well. Bregan's Bow for Awakening. Dragon Age Awakening. The Archdemon lies dead, and yet in coastal Amaranthine, strange darkspawns still plague the land. As the newly appointed commander of the Grey Wardens, you must rebuild your shattered stronghold, recruit new wardens to the cause, and defeat this terrifying menace. A brand new campaign, 5 new party members, plus the return of an old favourite, 6 new specializations, nearly 70 new player abilities. I'm sorry, what? The game is not over. Where are we at? We're only at an hour. Sod it. Dragon Age Awakening. Let's do this. Is this actually, like, was this a mod? Because it had the extra dog slot within the downloadable content. Import. Sealy. Post campaign save, just pick that one because that'll be the newest one. You have been named Warden Commander of Ferelden and are traveling to Vigil's Keep, once home to the House of Amaranthine. The fortress was given to the...
With the death of the Archdemon, the Blight was defeated.
Zaid?
But the Darkspawn did not simply disappear. Most of the Horde scattered north from Denerim towards the coastlands. And there fractured into warring tribes. The region fell into chaos as the Darkspawn emerged from hidden lairs to terrorize the countryside. As the new Warden Commander of Ferelden, it is your responsibility to rebuild the Order and deal with the lingering threat. You have come to Amaranthine to join the rest of the Grey Wardens at Vigil's Keep, once home to Arl Rendenhau, but now property of the Order. The lack of a proper welcoming party as you grow close, however, indicates that something is amiss.
What's going on? Why are there no Wardens here to greet us?
Who are you?
Something is wrong. Quickly, Commander!
Darkspawn!
Darkspawn! Mist!
Oh shit,
come,
they're strong!
Let us end this.
All right, let's murder these ones. I am going to have to let my... Oh my god! Dude, chill!
It's you, the hero of Ferelden. Oh, thank the Maker.
Thank you, you psychopath. Right, I'm going to let my dog out because he's annoying me. Oh. Right, come on, Buzz. Hello. He always comes and says hi, probably because I start screaming at Percy on the screen. Right. How did this happen?
I don't know. They came out of nowhere. All I heard was screams and people dying. I got out as fast as I could and ran into these... You need to help them. You need to do something.
Are there any other wardens alive?
I think there was a mage right behind me. He might have been a warden, I don't know. I'll see if I can't find some help. There has to be a patrol on the road.
You just don't know anything?
We don't have a lot of time, Commander.
Yeah, I know. It's nice sword work. You're not just a guide, are you?
Oh, pardon me, Commander. I'd assumed proper introductions would be taken care of at the keep. My name is Myri. I was a knight in the King's service until I was recruited a month ago, but I haven't taken my joining yet. The Seneschal sent me to bring you back. I was not expecting this.
That's Samantha Traynor. That is Samantha Traynor from Mass Effect 3. Smash. Right, Darkspawn launched a sneak attack. That is unheard of.
This isn't a blight. How could they be so organized? I don't understand.
Perhaps something else is leaving them? Leading
other than an archdemon, you mean? Frightening thought.
Okay, you're in my team forever, Traynor. Let's do this. Who's in command here?
Varel, the Seneschal. He is the keep steward, I believe, working for the wardens.
And where are we?
This is Vigil's keep, which once belonged to Arl Howe. Considering what he did to you and the rest of the Order, losing their lands is probably the least of his family's problems.
Well, let's keep moving.
Right, let's teach these evil bastards a lesson.
Okay. Well, first of all, what are you? Oh my god, hang on. Champion, Templar, Berserker, Reaver. I would like to get that. Spirit Warrior, Guardian. Guardian's new. Not yet unlocked. Okay, one hit. What the fuck are these? Rune crafting. The character has learned basic techniques of Lyrium inscription. Vitality. The character has begun a regimen of strenuous exercise, granting a permanent bonus to health. Amazing. Clarity. Embrace ancient techniques of meditation, granting a permanent bonus to mana or stamina. Right, health. Champion, warrior, dual wield. Anything extra here? Two-handed? Nope. That's cool. Right, okay, that's fine. So, there's not going to be much new here. Deathblow. Well, I don't really want to spend that, because I'd like to spend it on something like this, like con. Plus two magic, special... Plus one con, plus five nature resistance. Nah, actually, let's put it there. She got a con of 14! It's fucking awful, man! Oh, right, okay. This person sucks. Disengage... I just realized it's taking me out of it every time I go in. Right. Disengage there. Right, okay. Now, how am I doing? Where's all my stuff? Where's Where's my runes? Shadow of the... What the... Harvest Festival? Have they just completely redone all of my stuff? Warden's Companion. Bregan's Bow. So this is the one I had right at the beginning. Plus 6 armor penetration, plus 10 attack versus rapid aim and 3% ranged crit chance, plus 4 attack. All right, it's probably better, isn't it? I guess. Yeah, Mage's Eye was the one I had. Andraste's arrows. I mean, we may as well at this point just start burning through fire arrows. Bulwark of the True King. Okay, so it's given me all the stuff I sold in the previous installments. So, plus 2 to all. Yes, hell yes. This is going to be the one where I am the king because I don't know any of you. What have you got? Heavy metal shield. We may as well have the bulwark. And... yep, that's all. Grey Warden helmet. Okay.
Very well.
I don't have my dog. And I don't have the dog whistle. It would seem as though the dog companion is not in this.
More trouble.
The darkspawn have sensed us. It has begun.
All right, let's do this. Oh my god, there's a big guy. There's two of us.
Foolish.
Why are you running to? Stop it. Okay. I guess you can stay with me. Right. Oh my god, really? I'm gonna need a healer pronto. She is almost dead. Right. Tactics. I have to go over this again with you because I don't know who the hell you are. Self any. Surrounded by at least 2 enemies. Okay. So I'm going to take this one. Self. Health. To be lower than 25%. Use health poultice, least powerful. Right. Next, I'm going to give you all of the health poultices. Mari, health poultice. Luckily, I have got 99 health poultices, and I've been carrying that around with me for years. Didn't actually... I don't remember how far behind this one actually is. Okay. Ooh, chest. Like, the Grey Wardens are dying right now. Like... we should probably go and help them. Okay. So, I don't like this because we've got no healing. Other than potions. I didn't want that. Okay. You kill them all. I'll stun. Arrow of slaying. Oh, got him. You got some bugs on you. Do you wanna... There we go.
It has begun.
Are you people? You're not people, you're statues.
Now we
do that. Oh, you're fighting someone. Let's go help him.
As you say, Bastille has won the day.
Good lad.
What I would have done if you hadn't come. We're running out of bandages here. There are supplies on the other side of the courtyard. Bring bandages, hurry!
They would be a lot easier if you joined me. Oh, okay. Alright, I retract my comment. This is a little field hospital here. Storm Chaser Helm. Okay, wounded soldiers. Let's go get some bandages. Lucretian Silken Cord. Novice Immunity Rune. Okay, so this is, like, obviously after the main game. I'm assuming we're going to get some real good items in this. Oh, you're a person. I can help.
Ho-ho-ho!
Arrow of Slaying. Heavy hitter.
I shall do it.
Don't know what heavy hitter is, but I guess I hit him heavily. Okay. That's okay. Where are you going? Fucking help me, dick. Well, then help me. Medical supplies. Loot. Okay.
Very well.
Okay. Let's return this to the hospital person. I'm sure they've got some sort of legendary bow to give me. Hello.
Oh, these will help greatly. Thank you.
In exchange, you'll give me... Alright. Let's go see what's causing all this trouble. Zevran better come back.
Unbelievable. The keep has been overwhelmed. How did the wardens not sense the darkspawn coming? I don't understand it.
How many wardens are there?
Not many. A dozen, perhaps? There are other soldiers who came with them, however. For the Darkspawn to have ambushed the keep so effectively, I didn't know they were capable of such a thing.
Look, I'm going to need your help here.
I hear you, Commander. You can count on me.
Okay. Oh, I've leveled up. Oh, okay. Here we go. Like, do we just ramp it right up? And we've got... Oh, hang on. So I can get something like Duelist. Very tempting. Legionnaire Scout. Most tales of the Dwarven Legion of the Dead are likely minstrels' fabrications, but the trail of darkspawn corpses that the Legion leaves behind proves the efficiency of their training. Legionnaire Scouts often travel ahead of their companions and have consequently become renowned for unusual hardiness, able to survive battles that would kill any other rogue. Oh, I like it. And Shadow. There is no order or organization of shadows. They are self-taught elite rogues, master of concealment and ambush. They strike from darkness, employing personal decoys and hallucinogenic poisons to distract enemies before sliding a dagger between their ribs. +1 dex, +5, +2 dex, +1 damage hit. what's going to be best for a bard? Shadow bard, legionnaire, scout bard. I'll say we're not going to spend it just yet. Coercion maxed out, stealing, trap makings, herbalism, combat tactics, runecrafting, vitality, and clarity. Let's go with clarity, I think. And then assassin. A keen eye and a killer instinct help the assassin exploit a target's weak points. During a successful backstab attack, the assassin gains additional damage based on cunning. The assassin thrives on the moon. Stamina is partially restored whenever the assassin fells an opponent with a backstab. Does that mean you can you backstab with a bow and arrow? I don't know. Oh, hang on. Stealthy item use. Heartseeker. The rogue strikes with great precision, attempting to fell weakened enemies in one last blow. If the attack is successful, a target of elite rank or lower is killed instantly if its health is already low enough. If the attack does not kill, it involves a critical hit instead. Ghost. The rogue melts into the shadows, completely evading enemies' physical attacks for a short time. Weak points. While this mode is active, the rogue seeks out enemies' weak points, striking each target in a manner that increases all damage the foe suffers for a short time. Flicker. The rogue's deadly speed is unmatched. Within a targeted area, the rogue disappears in a blur, sprinting from target to backstab each of them. Doesn't say it needs daggers. Interesting. Archery. Ah, here we go. Accuracy. For as long as this mode is active, the archer's mind is clear of everything except the next shot's trajectory, gaining bonuses to attack damage, ranged critical chance, and ranged critical damage, all dependent on the archer's dexterity attribute. Like, that's just perfect, isn't it? Arrow time. Intense focus slows the archer's perception of time, effectively reducing the movement speed of enemies who come near for as long as this mode is active, excepting those of elite rank or higher. This deep concentration drains stamina. Burst shot. The archer looses a special shaft that scores an automatic triple critical hit against the targeted enemy, then shatters, inflicting half the damage on those unfortunate enough to be in the vicinity. Friendly fire. Rain of arrows. The archer's bow points to the sky, firing multiple projectiles which then rain down over time in a targeted area. Friendly fire possible. Friendly fire is just... I mean, it's not my team, so... These are Grey Wardens, they're not my team. Oi, come on. Kill. Ow. Murder that one. Right. Get this one off me, woman. I have to do everything myself. Right. So, these things are still here. These are annoying as hell. Let's get my dog out. I shall do it. Right. Lever? I like him. I already like him. Just for that. Like, ow. Bit hot.
I didn't do it.
I love you.
Don't get me wrong. I'm not broken up about them dying, to be perfectly honest. Biff there made the funniest gurgle when he went down.
He's a psychopath. I love him. Not too fond of them, huh?
Oh, I know. Most people enjoy being kicked in the head to be woken up each morning. Me, I'm just so picky. I am Anders, at your service. Mage and wanted apostate.
An apostate? At Vigil's Keep?
You weren't here when we arrived. I'm sure I would have remembered such a lovely woman as yourself. We were just stopping here on our way back to the tower. Just a short rest, they said, and now they're dead. Such a shame.
I love this, and I'm a wanted apostate. Just to let you know. Look, I mean, wait, those men were Templars?
So they kept saying, although come to think of it, there's no real way to know for sure, is there? The Templars captured me and were taking me back, and then, you know, Darkspawn attacked. Could be a sign, yes?
Very convenient sign, but I could use your help here.
Then you have it.
Yeah?
Are you sure about this, Commander?
Yes.
I can't say I'm fond of these Darkspawn, even though I'm no Grey Warden. Let's deal with them now, and we can discuss what comes later. Later.
I mean, I kind of like him, to be quite honest. That's like... we've got Spirit Healer, Battle Mage, Keeper. Every Dalish clan has a Keeper. Oh, he's already got Spirit Healer. Okay. Can't turn him into a Blood Mage. Shapeshifter. Arcane Warrior. Battle Mage, plus 2 magic, minor combat health regeneration, plus 2 magic, plus 3 mental resistance, plus dex, plus 5 attack, plus 2. You know what? I'm going to save it because I kind of want both of these. Oh, wow. 4. Should we get your rune crafting up, mate? And level up. Ooh. Right. Fade Shield. The mage alters arcane shield to step partway into the fade, adding a significant chance of resisting hostile spells or evading physical attacks. Okay. Repulsion field, elemental mastery. Let's get these two. Star focus, because that's just basic stuff. Spirit healer, cleansing aura. Primal. I mean, I'm not going anywhere without a mage that knows fireball. Creation. We're basically rebuilding Wynn, is what we're doing. Mari Anders. So what we're going to do is we've got a group heal, revival, life ward, weakness. Let's take that away, I think. And then Anders. Right, self-heal, ally health. I mean, he's pretty much got it all there. What I am going to do is ally health 10%. Use ability group heal. And I'm putting that first. Then you heal yourself. It's got to be 25%, man. I'm not having you heal yourself. Wait, hang on. If you're 25%. Then if an ally, 25%. Then enemy clustered with at least 2 other allies. Fireball. And you just do you for the rest of it, man. Like, that's all cool. Right. I know I want to get these. Yeah. I'll just have to live with the... plus sign there to tell me that I've got a... Hello.
There is no glory in bloodshed.
Don't worry, I got you.
Get to safety. Quickly.
As you say.
So, we are basically... We've basically got the same setup as we had before. That's a ballista. What? Oh, hello. Ow. Someone could save my life, that'd be great. Get off him. He's my healer. What are you... Hello there. Love the trainer is just over there soloing like the rest of them. Oh, actually, she's dying. Mage, save her. Oh, there we go. Recruit. You are now a fully fledged adult. You have beheaded your first darkspawn. Okay. Scale armor?
It shall be done.
I mean, can we just...
Darkspawn are everywhere.
Go in here. Hello. Wait, this is where I was. God's sake. Stupid door that won't open. Right. Ah, that's the lever we were supposed to press.
Oh, we're scared now. Don't come over here.
Ha! What? Oh my god!
It'll take more than that to kill us, beasties! Come again if you dare!
Why is, like... Okay, I know that the main game didn't exactly have healthy people. But why is this one filled with just, like, the crazy people? I shall do it. Okay. Let's go get the arsonist. We need a rogue.
Now you fall.
Nice. Coming down here. Where was he? He was over here, wasn't he? Hello? I guess we should come in here, but... Yeah, where'd that guy go? I want him on my team! I need bombs! Oh. Okay.
Get to safety, quickly!
Thank the Maker.
Alright, let's go kill him. Summon the wolf! Just realized what that guy... I thought I recognized the voice of that guy. Is that Marcus Fenix? It's got that same huskiness to the voice. Arrow of slaying. I don't think we did it, but that's fine. Recruit, you're ending up on your ass a lot here.
I shall do it. Very well.
I'm just saying, you're no Alistair. You're not as good as the King of Ferelden.
It has begun.
Hello. I'm guessing there'll be shops, because I'm still Very picking well. Up money. And we're getting more runes and things. Oh, I would love it if we find Sandal. Turns out Sandal is the brains behind this Darkspawn rebellion. Hi. Who are you? Survivor. Oh, I'm being murdered. Save me. Arrow of slaying. Heal through that, bitch. Okay, are you just fireballing anyone you fucking please?
As you say.
Like... Got like a pyromaniac festival on at this time. Hello. Oh, you're a big lad. Go away. Where's my dog? Why are you over here? Go away. Eh. Kicked him to death. Casual. Nice. Good money. Oh, nothing there. Nothing there. Right, okay. Ah, a pile of books. Soul rot recipe. Didn't really do poisons that much, so... Ogryn? Fucking Ogryn! Arrow of slaying. Right. Yeah, you're just annoying me at this point. Go away. Save the Ogryn. Oh god, he's almost dead.
Don't give them the advantage.
Shit, he's really almost dead. You good?
Aha! Uh-huh. There you are! When these darkspawn showed up, I thought, just you wait until the new commander gets here and you'll all be spitting teeth out of your arses. Followed the screaming, and sure enough, here you are. Good on ya!
I mean, Ogryn, you're here!
Doubting your eyes, huh? I get like that after the fifth bottle or so. Came here thinking I might try my hand at becoming a bona fide Grey Warden.
He was here when I left. I can't believe the Wardens didn't kick him out.
Well, hey, if it isn't the recruit with a great rack.
Yes, a prize for the Wardens, to be sure.
I know. Too good to be true, right? Hey, who's the mage? Boyfriend? Should I leave you two alone?
Wow, a dwarf that smells like a brewery. You never see that anywhere.
A mage comedian. Thought those normally died young.
Jesus, man. You're not making any friends. Dude, you want to fight Darkspawn? The more the merrier.
I find that hard to believe.
Shut the fuck up, Anders.
As do I.
Now,
shut up, trainer.
Let's go introduce some Darkspawn arses to my foot. Only polite thing to do.
Hell yeah, man. We've got an Ogryn. Oh, I have to pick champion again. He wasn't the champion. Right. Yep, we're picking champion. Let's just ramp up. Oh, he's got to be level 24. He's not high enough level. Let's get the stamina up as well, then. And... we might just save one. Level up, right. Berserk, that's just obvious. Warrior. Long years of training grant access to deep reserves of vigor, instantly restoring nearly all of the warrior's stamina. Fuck yes. Lashes out with a powerful blow intended to eliminate the weakest opposition. Successful attack automatically kills a target of normal or lesser rank, inflicts a double crit against elite targets, or inflicts a regular crit against a boss. Jesus. Not high enough level to get the rest of it. Dual weapon archery. Two-handed. I mean, yeah, let's just get all this, yeah? While this mode is active, the character turns continuously to attack surrounding enemies, slashing in wild arcs but spending stamina with each hit. This mode can only be activated during combat. Sounds good to me. Let's just get some... health pulses.
I shall do it.
Some money. Okay, let's save. So this is like a completely new campaign. I mean, I don't know how long it's going to be, but...
As you say.
I'm guessing it's the DLC and not like a mod that I added. Fire arrows. Beautiful. I only have 8 fire arrows left there. Okay. I didn't expect to have this team. Roland.
Mairi?
Roland! Commander, Roland was a knight recruited from Denerim like me. We must do something for him.
He looks beyond healing magic. Maybe a shot of whiskey for the pain?
I like the way you think.
Stop joking! This isn't funny.
The commander?
I'm here, Roland. I'm sorry I didn't come sooner.
We only had a moment's warning. Before they were on us, Commander. The Seneschal ordered a counterattack, but they came out of nowhere. This one with them. A darkspawn who talks. His magic is powerful.
A talking darkspawn? The lad must be delirious.
There's something in my blood. It hurts.
Put this man out of his misery.
What? But...
It's okay, Mairi. I'm not getting better. It was an honor to meet you, Commander. I wish I could have fought at your side. Just once.
I will avenge you, Roland. I swear it.
Oh, Mairi disapproves. Minus 10. Ooh. Anders, right in the middle. Ogryn, you used to like me, you bastard.
The Darkspawn are destroying everything in sight. We need to attend to that.
Okay, yeah, that's fair enough. Right, I'm going to open this door. Scattershot. And then fireball.
It has begun.
Cool. Good plan, great plan. Arrow of slaying. Oh, hello there. Going to kick you. Open the door so that we get more in, so that I can scatter shot and it goes. Nice. Okay, we've got to stop somewhere. Where... Oh, hang on. No. There was one of these skills that's new. Runecrafting. You need a blank runestone. Okay, so you... Okay, gotcha. So... You need the previous one plus something else. And that can give you the better one. Okay, that's cool. Just need to know if I need to look out for anything.
As you say.
All stuff that we can sell, because apparently being the commander of the Grey Wardens doesn't mean I get money. Warden Crate, come on. Really? Just casual shortbow. Okay, so far, the characters have been outstanding. Like, genuinely hilarious, well-written, I'm expecting a boss and then a hub world, so that we can shop and. Okay, team, roll out.
It has ended just as he foretold.
This is Sparta.
Be taking this one gently. We are wishing no more death than is necessary.
Necessary? As if your kind has ever done anything else.
You are thinking you know of our kind, human? It is understandable, but that will soon be changed.
Others will come, creature. They will stop you.
There it is.
It seems your words be true. More than you are guessing.
It is talking.
Well, shut it up already.
Yeah,
Commander.
Right.
Capture the Grey Warden. These others, they may be killed.
The Withered. Right, stun them all. Right, aim for the little ones.
Don't give them the advantage.
Oh, knocked on your assets. There are two? Oh, no, there is two. Shit. Okay, that dude's big, but Ogryn can knock him down. That's amazing. I'm stunning the wrong one. Shit. Okay. Kick the Withered in the backside.
There is no glory in bloodshed.
Scattershot. Oh, that did nothing. Critical shot. Not great. I don't have any more. Anyway. There we go. Great. Wait, he's taking no damage. What the fuck is this guy made of? Mark of Death. There we go. We got him. Oh, well done, trainer.
Commander, I owe you my life.
Yeah, who the fuck was that guy?
Soldiers on the road. It seems we have more company. Hopefully they're more hospitable than our previous guests.
It's a little worrying that the Darkspawn can now talk. Does that mean they're evolving? Alistair? Neil Ogryn, Neil.
It looks like I've arrived a bit late. Too bad. I rather miss the whole Darkspawn killing thing.
King Alistair.
I'd wanted to come and give the Wardens a formal welcome. I certainly wasn't expecting this. What's the situation?
What Darkspawn remained have fled, Your Majesty. The Grey Wardens who had arrived from Orlais appear to be either dead or missing.
Missing? As in taken by the Darkspawn? Do they even do that?
I do not know, Your Majesty. I know only that we cannot account for all the Wardens.
I see. At least the hero of Ferelden is still here and alive. That's something, right?
I'm fine, Alistair, but this does make things difficult.
That's a bit of an understatement, isn't it? You have quite the task ahead of you. Really, I'd like to help you fight Darkspawn, but... you're on your own, for the moment.
Hey, what am I? Chopped nug livers?
From the smell, that's not a bad guess.
I came here to join the Grey Wardens, and from the looks of it, you could use the extra hands. Now where's the giant cup? I'll gargle and spit.
You'd be welcomed among us.
Ha! Well, I'll smack my ass and call me Sally. I'm in.
I suppose all are welcome in this dire time.
Joining the wardens, eh? Well, good luck with that.
King Alistair, your majesty, beware. This man is a dangerous criminal.
Oh, the dwarf is a bit of an arse, but I wouldn't go that.
She means me.
This is an apostate who we're in the process of bringing back to the Circle to face justice.
Oh, please. The things you people know about justice would fit into a thimble. I'll just escape again, anyhow.
Never. I will see you hanged for what you've done here, murderer.
Murderer? But those Templars were... Oh, what's the use? You won't believe me, anyhow.
It seems there isn't much to say. Unless you have something to add, Commander.
Hang on. Like... So, first of all, I am 100% on Anders' side because she said he was an apostate, which is a terrible pronunciation of the word apostate. So I'm not on her side at all. I do. I hereby conscript this mage into the Grey Wardens.
What? Never.
Screw you.
I believe the Grey Wardens still retain the right of conscription, no? I will allow it.
If your majesty feels it is best.
Ha! Way to go, kid! Welcome aboard!
Why are you still in a fighting stance?
A Grey Warden! I guess that will work.
Congratulations, Sir Mage. I look forward to fighting at your side.
And if you have everything under control, I will need to take my leave.
I believe the estate has been secured, yes.
Why am I?
We have suffered great losses, but the Darkspawn are gone, and there are survivors. Oh, excuse my manners. I am Verrill, Seneschal of Vigil's Keep, and I am most grateful for your timely rescue, Commander. I will aid you in ruling the lands of Amaranthine.
Sure. The reason I laughed there was so much was because there's this young trainer, Miril, and she... like, obviously, like, idolizes the Grey Wardens, and she's just about to do her joining, and then I've just rocked up, and she's like, oh my god, I'm fighting side by side with the Commander Chief General. And then, immediately before her, a criminal mage and a drunk dwarf just get hired. Her entire hero complex is just falling down around her. You're quite welcome.
Come and speak to me soon. There are many matters to attend to, not the least of which is the joining. You will need to replenish your numbers.
Yeah, we're just going to murder some people.
The security of Ferelden relies on the Grey Wardens now, even weakened as the order is.
Where's my hand?
It will be up to you to deal with the vestiges of the Blight before the situation grows out of control. No easy task, but I'm confident you are up to it. Good luck, Commander. May the Maker watch over you.
Thank you. I will never use a bow again because I have apparently been shot in the side and my hand is just stuck here now. So I retire.
Before we do anything else, Commander, there's an urgent matter we must take care of.
I love that it's
right
Zaid
now,
again.
I know of only one living warden assigned to all of Ferelden. That should be rectified. The others could aid you considerably.
Why is my arm still there? Oh no. To be fair, Ogryn is still in fighting position. Let's begin the joining then.
As you wish, Commander.
Oh god, imagine if Ogryn dies.
The time has come for us to begin the joining. I shall speak the words that have been said since the first. Join us, brothers and sisters. Join us in the shadows where we stand, vigilant. Join us as we carry the duty that cannot be forsworn. And should you perish, know that your sacrifice will not be forgotten, and that one day we shall join you. From this moment forth, Ogryn, you are a Grey Warden.
What's this, the sampler size? Are you trying to say something about my height? Huh?
This is the goblet we've always used.
Come on.
Really?
Survive, please. Drink it.
Not bad.
Maker help us all.
What? I collapsed.
From this moment forth, Anders, you are a Grey Warden.
I like him.
So we need to drink Darkspawn blood.
He's a...
That's it.
That is it, yes.
Well, all right. But if I wake up 2 weeks from now on a ship bound for Rivain in nothing but my small clothes and a tattoo on my forehead, I'm blaming you.
I love him. He's amazing. He's so amazing. Yeah, that's what happened to me.
He lives, Commander, and will awaken in time. From this moment forth, Myri, you are a Grey Warden.
I have awaited this moment.
No. What are the odds that all three of them do? She will awaken.
I am sorry, Myri. Oh, may the Maker watch over you. Now.
Trina's dead. For God's sake.
Oh, Myri. Open the doors.
It's still going.
The Commander must be informed about the Deep Road's entrance. It could be their base of operation.
You'd have the Wardens chase a rumor then, Captain. And even if it proves true, unless the Pilgrim's path is cleared by the time your army assembles, they'll have nothing to eat but shoe leather.
Gerivel, Woolsey, the Commander has had a long day.
Woolsey says some merchants escaped the Darkspawn. They can reprovision you for a reasonable fee. And the vigil is yours. Take whatever weapons and armor you need. We'll be waiting when you're ready.
Awesome. Why is my arm still out? Okay, my arm is just permanently out.
The Tower of
hello.
Magi has sent me. In addition to my diplomatic function, I'm a competent enchanter and runesmith.
I'd like to have psychic enchanted. But I want to make it very clear, you are not Sandal. I miss Sandal. Right. We're going to want... you know what? Actually, I might just leave the enchanting right now. We're going to want the anti-darkspawn. Oh my god. Grandmaster Hail Rune... Oh, okay. So, Verses of Dreams. Poetry inspired by the Fade. Do we get like a whole new romance? Like, I'm hoping I'm still with Zevran. If it turns out I'm not with Zevran, I will romance somebody else. Oh my god, there's missions. Captain Garav. Oh my god. So many things you want. Dumat's Spine. That's amazing. Chevalier's Mace. Fire arrows. So yeah, power creep is a thing. They've seem to have increased.
Mistress Woolsey says I can set up shop here. The place is a shambles. You need anything, Commander?
See what you have. Right. Okay. Masterpiece, slow rune training, scout's bow. Scout's medal, +2 dex, +10 con, +2 armor, +4. I mean, that's just. I mean, Zevran would love that. Blood of the Warrior, +2 strength, chance to avoid missiles. Golden cog. Manual for Shadow. Let's have that. We'll have a backpack. Heraldry, Kuzland. The Heraldry of the Kuzlands of Haiva can be applied to a suitable shield. What? So if somebody has a shield, I can put them the crest of my family on it. It's kind of amazing. Okay. Let's just sell some rubbish. Amethyst. Oops. Yeah, where the hell's my dog? I know, I've just sold his, silver bowl. Shouldn't have done that. Grey Warden helmet. Chainmail boots. Let's just ramp up some more money. $26 to sell that. Obviously not going to. Oh, that was what that woman had. Can't believe Trainer died. I just can't catch a break with getting with that woman. Trickster's Tunic, Light Armor, Dragon Wing, Tier 8. There's a new...
May I be of service?
Yes.
Certainly.
Tier 8. Evasion Rune, Master... Oh my god, so many tracings. Lots of runes, manual for a battle mage. There we go. Okay, can we leave?
It has begun.
Oh.
Yes.
I only have the three of us. I'm very sorry. I can't believe they got me so excited about the youngster and these two old... farts decide
Blimey,
to just...
Commander of the Grey. Right. A while back, they caught a thief in the vigil. Took four wardens to capture him. Gave one of the wardens a black eye, he did. Half joking, they said he might make a good recruit.
For God's sake, why is my arm still up? Where's this thief now?
He's in the dungeon, sir.
Where's the dungeon?
I have some letters. Arrived just before you did.
Okay, show them to me.
Just give me a moment.
No. Adulterer is ransomed, Commander of the Grey. I am Sir Edgar Bensley, a faithful vassal. My daughter, sole heir Eileen, has been kidnapped by Mosley, the snake's vile lot of miscreants. My fief is small and by means meager, and they have demanded 30 sovereigns in a time frame I cannot meet. I pray you will intercede on my behalf. The ransom is to be delivered to the abandoned chantry by Forlorn Cove. If you produce the ransom, I swear by my faith in Andraste, I will repay you in time. You and my gentle daughter go with my prayers, Sir Edgar Bensley. I'll do it, but I think he's in on it. Far afield, most honored commander. Ever since my husband passed, I've been looking after my family and the hired hands. But the Darkspawn have been getting worse. We've a Templar who checks in on us occasionally, but there's a limit to what he can handle. If you can help my family, we'll tell Lord Edelbrick you're a friend. I fear we may not have much time. Good wife, Velena Ternoble. Yep, sure. But I've leveled up again. Is this the dungeon? Dungeon. We want a melee rogue, and if he gave somebody a black eye, I'm all in on him. Hello there, Selgard.
Ah, Commander. Good thing you're here. This one's been locked up 3 nights now. Good men died while this one was protected in his cell.
Who is he?
He won't give his name. All I know is he was caught poking around the estate in the middle of the night. I'd say he was just a thief. But it took 4 Grey Wardens to capture him. You best be careful. Whoever he is, he's no ordinary burglar, that's for sure.
Okay. Why haven't you just executed him?
The Seneschal said it was your call, Commander.
Ah, okay.
Technically, all the man's guilty of is theft. But who knows what else he might have come here to do.
Leave us. I'll sleep with, talk to him.
As you wish, Commander. I'll tell the Seneschal you came. He'll want to know what you decide to do with this man.
Love him forever? Your name is Zevran, too. Oh, wait, no, shut the door! What the fuck? I didn't need to just open the door.
If it isn't the great hero,
conqueror of the blight and vanquisher of all evil. Aren't you supposed to be 10 feet tall with lightning bolts shooting out of your eyes?
Smash. The Darkspawn probably thinks so.
Somehow I just thought that my father's murderer would be, more impressive. I am Nathaniel Howe. My family owned these lands until you showed up. Do you even remember my father?
Oh, Howe killed my family. He deserved everything he got.
Your family was going to sell us out to the Orlesians.
I suppose your father told you that?
How could he? A Grey Warden stole into his estate and slaughtered him before I could even talk to him. I came here. I thought I was going to try to kill you, to lay a trap for you. But then I realized I just wanted to reclaim some of my family's things. It's all I have left.
Your family still has belongings here?
We used to live here once upon a time. Father didn't take everything with him to Denerim. Look, I don't know what happened with the Kuzlans. It sounds like it was horrible. The entire war was. Whatever my father did, however, shouldn't harm my whole family. The Howes are pariahs now. Those of us left. It's all thanks to you. And now you get to decide my fate. Ha. Ironic, isn't it?
The final insult to all Howe is that I get with his son. Like, and you change your name to Kuzland. Perhaps you work to redeem your name.
You're right. I'll go join King Alistair's service immediately. He'd be certain to give a Howe another chance.
I understand we had some trouble capturing you.
I'm not without skills. My time abroad wasn't spent chasing skirts and drinking wine.
Did you go to Antiva? What skills are those?
Hunting, scouting, poisons. Why? What do you care?
I've decided what to do with you.
Already? Good.
I brought the Seneschal for you, Commander.
I see you've spoken to our guest. Quite the handful, isn't he? Have you decided what's to be done with him?
Yes, I'm going to sleep with him. I wish to invoke the rite of conscription.
You what?
I'm sorry, Commander. The rite of conscription? On the prisoner?
Yeah.
No, absolutely not. Hang me first.
You don't think this is better than dying?
Hard to say. You like having Grey Wardens who want you dead?
Some of my best friends have wanted me dead. Like, my boyfriend has literally tried to assassinate me.
I can't decide if this is a vote of confidence or punishment.
An interesting decision, Commander. Come with me, sir. We'll see if you survive the joining.
At the end of the day, the dream scenario is to say, I'm going to invoke the right of conscription. However,
from
it's
this
your
moment
choice.
Forth, Nathaniel Howe, you are a Grey Warden.
The moment of truth.
The Howe is stronger than I expected. For better or for worse, he will live.
Really? Because he looked like he just fucking died. All right. Hello, Mr. Howe. I've still got my fucking arm up. Have I leveled up again? Okay, well. Assassin, rogue, ranger. Archery, arrow time. All right, what have
Commander,
you got?
This is Sir Garavel, the new captain of the guard.
I have a matter to bring to your attention.
Okay. Anything important?
Potentially urgent. The Orlesians, wardens, I mean, began gathering information while they were here. The most promising lead they found was a wild tale a couple of hunters told.
What do the hunters claim?
These hunters, Colbert and, well, the other one, claim to have stumbled across an entrance to the Deep Roads. Darkspawn all over the place, they said. And this was before the fiends appeared throughout the whole Arling. The wardens were just about to send someone to track down Colbert.
Okay. Where is he?
Colbert and his friend are in the city of Amaranthine. Probably amongst the refugees outside the city gate. Commander.
Lovely. Thank you very much. Mistress Woolsey.
Warden Commander, a pleasure to meet you. I'm Mistress Woolsey, sent by order of the First Warden at Whiteheart. I'm to act as treasurer of the Arling of Amaranthine. He believed local men could not be trusted for this post.
One of those local men is right here, Mistress Woolsey.
I have every confidence in the vigil's loyalty in the matter of arms. But gold corrupts even the most resolute soul.
You're from Weisholt?
Not Weisholt itself. I'm from many places. I go where the wardens command. Sir, the Arling is on the brink of economic collapse. Trade must flow. Merchant caravans are being systematically attacked somewhere along the Pilgrim's Path. Okay. It is the only route that can reliably provision an army, feed a city, and maintain civilization.
What do you want me to do?
In the city of Amaranthine, there is a trader, Mervis, whose caravans have been hit particularly hard. He may know where along the road the Darkspawn, or whatever they are striking.
Okay. The First Warden sent only a treasurer? I kind of need more wardens.
The Ferelden's are a proud people. They are proud of you, especially. Had the First Warden sent foreign fighters, it would have caused great distrust amongst the locals.
Not really.
Barrel was specifically chosen as Seneschal because he commands great respect here.
That'll be all.
Very well, Commander.
All right, and what have you got for me, man?
Commander, the Lords of Amaranthine have come to swear fealty to you and the Grey Wardens. These were our Rendon Howe's vassals. Now they will be yours.
If any took part in the murder of my family...
Al Howe was enough of a bastard to do that all on his own. But it is possible he had confederates. Some of these lords bore Rendon no love, but others had their prospects ruined with his demise. Tread carefully, Commander.
Okay.
Lords and ladies, I present the Warden Commander of Ferelden and Arl of Amaranthine.
Commander.
Our differences are many, but our cause is one.
Ban Esmeral of Amaranthine. As is old custom, you have the honor of beginning.
I promise that I, Ban Esmeral, will be faithful to the Arl in matters of life, limb, and earthly honor. Never will I bear arms against him or his heirs. So I say in the sight of the Maker.
I promise that I, Lord Edelbreck...
And so the ceremony is complete.
Long live the Warden Commander!
Long live me. Right. Oh my god, there's so many people. Sir Timothy... Portrait of a Howe, Nathaniel, Lord Edelbrick, Cask, Ogren, Lord Guy? This is just Lord Guy. Lady Morag, Esmeral. Okay, so we've already hit over 2 hours. My dog is scratching at the door to try and get out. So, I didn't think this was going to carry on, but apparently so. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. I called it maybe the last one. Turns out it's not the last one. I don't know how long this is going to take. But I'm very intrigued, and it seems a little bit more like a... kind of like a roguelike kind of earning things and then coming back here and then going out and earning things more. So it seems like a different style. I'm hoping we get to see everyone. I'd really like my Zevran back. But yes, so thank you very much for watching, everyone, and I guess stay tuned for the next episode. Take care. Bye-bye.